It must be grand to wield such power, to hold it in your hands, to know that when you speak the word, others obey, sit, or stand. Kings and queens state their aims, wear their robes, guard their thrones. The servants hustle about to please, settling for cartilage and bones. Whenever royal diadems clash, blood is shed for the pleasure of one. Swords are drawn, guns fired and shorn, another war begun. Battles are fought to settle disputes, not to make peace. Speeches spoken, promises prepped, so the few may seek to fleece an electorate who ushered them in. It must be easy to be so slick when you're not required to give your life for the arguments you pick.